you checked out my earlier video on my updated nighttime skincare routine, you would have seen that I mentioned how much I've been loving this Hada Labo cleansing oil with olive oil extract. And I decided to do a comparison review to the SK2 Facial Treatment Cleansing Oil. And I absolutely love these two products. I've been using them for months now. It came together with my facial treatment essence and lotion. So when I was using this, I absolutely loved it. I loved how it applied on my face and I loved how it rinsed off. It really took all my makeup off and it really kept my face looking really clean and cleansed, and it tightened my pores at the same time. So definitely this is really great product. I absolutely love it, and I have nothing bad to say about this product, just that when I picked this up and I started using this as well, I found out that this compares to this, and that really shocked me because I mean this is so much more expensive, hyped about, and than this. This has become my holy grail right now in terms of cleansing oil, and I will give you three main points as to why I love this over this. I'm not saying that any of them are bad in any way. I love the both of them. I'm just saying that this, to me, has a lot more perks than this. So one thing is about the price. Of course, this is a drugstore product and it's cheaper than this. I mean, no matter how much discount you can get on SK2, it is still a branded skincare product and it's really expensive. This is just the travel sized one. If you get the big bottle, it's really expensive. So to compare both at the same quantity, this is a lot way cheaper. And the second thing is about the packaging. Is if you can see, the SK2 one is a rounded cap top where you just screw open the cap and then you have to pour out the droplets of oil to use them, and then sometimes, you know, the bottle tends to get oily, the cap tends to get oily, it's hard to close because your hands are oily, and yep, it's just a little bit more troublesome if you ask me. I don't really like such packaging, but it came this way. And then this came with a pump, and you know how much I love anything that comes with pumps because I think it's a lot easier to regulate whether you use one pump, two pumps, half a pump. You know, the pressure you apply on the pump matters, and it really helps to, you know, just concentrate the amount that you're using, and it's a lot more hygienic when you use a pump as well. And finally, the third point is that this has high olive oil extract. And then this is made of mineral oil and a lot of chemicals. So if you ask me, I mean, this definitely has a lot more benefits because I believe that olive oil does a lot of wonders for the skin. And chemicals, they work into your skin a lot faster. But I mean, they're still chemicals. So, yep. These are my thoughts on these two products. If you yourself have tried these out, do let me know what you think as well in the comment boxes below, and let me know what works best for you. If you have other cleansing oils to recommend me to try, like the Shu Uemura one I know everyone's raving about, do let me know that as well. And yep, I hope you guys enjoyed and found this comparison review helpful. Let me know what other products you would like me to compare and review. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.